Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. This question comes from Dr. Hassan Afaz. What is the most common treatable causes of cholestatic jaundice? So, evaluation of cholestatic jaundice. What is the definition of cholestatic jaundice? This means conjugated bilirubin more than 2 mg per deciliter or greater than 15% of total bilirubin should first include consideration for sepsis or UTI, urinary tract infection. This is the most common medical or treatable medical cause for cholestasis. It will be sepsis or UTI, urinary tract infection. This is the first consideration for sepsis and urinary tract infection. If negative, if you are exclude the urinary tract infection or sepsis, one should proceed to imaging study such as HIDA scan. What is HIDA scan? Hepatobiliary scintography or hepatobiliary diacetic acid. Diacetic immunodiacetic acid. Call it HIDA scan. For what? To assess the biliary atresia. To assess the biliary atresia or to exclude the biliary atresia as a surgical causes or treatable surgical cause of all cholestasis or cholestatic jaundice. Diagnosis that is made, if the diagnosis is made as biliary atresia by HIDA scan, and the best diagnosis intraoperative cholangiography. If the diagnosis made by HIDA scan is timely manner and the treatment surgically within 8 weeks of life result in improved outcome. So first you have to exclude medical causes of cholestatic jaundice, the sepsis and UTI. If excluded and negative, you have to proceed for exclusion of the treatable surgical cause, and you have to proceed for HIDA scan. And the best than the HIDA scan, and now is no more HIDA scan, intraoperative cholangiography. If diagnosed as biliary atresia, timely manner and treatment surgically within 8 weeks of life result in improved outcome. What is type of surgery? Call it Kasai operation or hepato portoenterostomy. So the most common medical cause or treatable medical cause of cholestasis, sepsis and UTI. You have to exclude first before you proceed for the surgical or treatable surgical cause. Then you proceed for the surgical cause to rule out biliary atresia. Once you diagnose biliary atresia by any means, the best one is intraoperative cholangiography. So you have timely manner and you treated the surgical within 8 weeks of life, result in improved outcome. ومن أحياها فكأنما أحيا الناس جميعا.